Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Undertale. My name is Crowmoore and we are here at the ominous looking lava building. Someone's calling us. Oh, of course it's Alphys. See that building in the distance? That's the core, the source of all power for the underground. It converts geothermal energy into magical electricity by... anyway, that's where we are going to go. In the core is an elevator directly to Asgore's castle. And from there, you can go home. Okay. Oh shit, there's a mouse cursor in the middle of the screen. We cannot have that. But yeah, we are nearing the finish here, I believe. I thought that we were heading to the capital. Like that we could go and explore the capital, but it seems that we are going straight to the king's castle through the core. Please select a location. Left floor 1, right floor 2. Let's take left floor 1. No idea. Let's just see what's in here. Okay, L1. Okay, seeing such a strange laboratory in a place like this. You are filled with determination. Save. Hold on. Oh, we are back here. Okay, so we don't want to come here. We want to go right 2, I believe. Right floor 2. Great. So yeah, that was the entrance to Alphys' lab. Oh, who's this guy? Hey, I'm Heat's Flamesman. Remember my name. Heat's Flamesman. We are going to need that later. Oh, it's Sans. I love hot dogs. Hey, isn't it weird there's snow on that guy's roof? Guess he's just too lazy to clean it off. Yeah, that is kind of weird. Toasty bun. Sans is pretty much everywhere. Hey buddy, what's up? When I buy a hot dog? It's only 30 G. Sure. Thanks, kid. Here's your dog. Yeah, dog. Apostrophe. What? Apostrophe dog. It's short term for hot dog. Alright, thanks. Alphys posted a picture. Dinner with the girlfriend. What girlfriend? It's a picture of a cat girl figurine next to a bowl of instant noodles. Oh, that's sad. Cool Skeleton 95 posted a picture. Are we posting hot pics? Here is me and my cool friend. It's a picture of Papyrus flexing in front of a mirror. He is wearing sunglasses. Giant muscular biceps are pasted onto his arms. The biceps are also wearing sunglasses. Oh my. A pie rope bounds towards you. Pie rope. We can check cooldown heat up invite. Let's check. This mischievous monster is never warm enough. Okay, so I think we need to heat him up. Okay! Bombs! Pyrope is chuckling through its teeth. Let's heat up. You crank up the thermostat, Pyrope begins to get excited. I not like how the text gets like warped, because it's getting warmer. Hotter, hotter. Okay, let's just avoid the bombs. Like, I'm not sure if we should heat him up or cool him down. But it seems that he wants more heat, so let's just heat up. You cramp up the thermostat. It's super hot. Pyrope looks satisfied. Oh! What? What? The room is smeltering. Okay, and we can mercy. So that was correct. Hooray. 45 gold. Lol, cool skeleton 95. That's a joke, right? That is like... That is actually how Twitter is. Ring. Hi, it's Dr. Alphys. His puzzle is kinda, timing based. You see those witches over there? You'll have to press all three of them within 3 seconds. I'll try to help you with the rhythm. Alright. Point, point. Oh goddammit. Okay, now press the third one. Jesus Christ, Alphys, why did you call me? Looks like you only needed to press 2 of them. Oh, okay, great. Alrighty then. That's the last time I try to help with the puzzle, Ma. Alphys, you are a social media addict. Hey, I'm going to the bathroom, so I'll be MIA for a bit. I'm sure you can handle this puzzle by yourself. And she's going to update her status in, like, a minute or so. Okay, so where should we go? Oh! And we can only... Okay, so we go here, and then back. Should we now go maybe here? No. Let's go here. And here. I'm not sure. Oh, this is not correct. Let's see, how do I get... Huh. Okay, so... No, this doesn't do it. But if I go here... Actually, is this it? Now I go here. Yay! Somehow. Somehow we did it. Omg, people think Mew Mew 2 is better than Mew Mew 1. Lol, that's a joke, right? Let's save. Knowing the mouse might one day hack the computerized safe and get the cheese. It fills you with determination. What is it with these mouses and cheese? There's a piece of cheese inside this computerized laser safe. The lasers have melted the edges of the cheese. It's stuck on the table. There has to be something going on with those mice. Omg, don't they get it? Don't they get it? Ruins Mew Mew's entire character arc. Okay. Alphys, goddammit. My Mew Mew 2 review. Mew Mew Kissy Cutie 2 is neither kissy nor cutie. It's trash. 0 stars. I'm not sure if we are going in the correct direction. Hey, you, stop. Oh, it's these guys. We've, like, received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. They told us they were wandering around Hotland right now. I know, sounds scary, huh? Well, just stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? Huh? What is it, bro? The shirt they are wearing? Like, what about it? It's striped. Bro! Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Bummer. This is like mega embarrassing. We like actually totally have to kill you and stuff. Are those Bill and Ted? Royal Guard. They sound like Bill and Ted. Check Whisper clean armor. Let's check. A Royal Guard member with shining polished armor. Okay, so they... like their armor polished, I believe. Oh! Okay. Nice. Sweat pours from O2's armor. So we can whisper or clean. Let's clean. You clean RGO2's armor. Its cooling dirt begins to wash away. Like Paris and stuff. Ooh! Healing! O2 watches your movements. Let's keep cleaning. Yeah, they... okay. So they are getting warmer as I as I clean the armor. So that seems to be the trick. Can't take it. Armor too hot. Okay. Much better. RG01 looks bothered by something. Because he's seeing O2's pecs. Okay, should be... Actually, should we now whisper to O1 something? You tell RG01 to be honest with his feelings. Oh, Jesus, this is so awesome. Oh my god. Dude, I can't take this anymore. Not like this. Like O2, I like you, bro. The way you fight, the way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. Jesus Christ. I love standing here with you, bouncing and waving our weapons in sync. O2, I want to stay like this forever. Please, O2, don't break his heart. Psych, gotcha, bro, haha. O1. Yeah, bro? Do you want to get some ice cream after this? Sure, dude, haha. O1 and O2 are looking at each other happily. Aww. Yay, we can mercy. 100 gold. That was an awesome fight. God damn it, this game. This game is just beautiful. Oops, wait, how's the human doing? I'm doing just fine. Top 10 shows that make you forget to do your freaking job. Oh my god, those fight scenes are just awesome. Oh, do we get another game show? Okay, I'm back. Another dark room, huh? Don't worry. My hacking skills have got things covered. Oh yes. Yes, Metaton. Are you serious? Oh yes. Good evening, beauties and gentle beauties. Let's see the headlines there at the bottom. School cancelled over reactivated puzzles. Well, those two should be happy, that those two dudes that we met before. Scientist discovers health benefits of using computer. Just kidding. Lol. Okay, let's see. This is Metaton reporting live from MTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in Eastern Hotland. Fortunately, our correspondent is out there reporting live. Brave correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you. Okay, let's... see. Basketball's a blast, isn't it, darling? Too bad you can't play with these balls. They are MTT brand fashion basketballs for wearing, not playing. You can't get rich and famous like moi without beautifying a few orbs. Report this one. Let's look for more. What's this? Oh my! It's a completely nondescript glass of water. But anything can make a great story with enough spin. Let's look for more. Okay, what's this? Oh no, that movie script. How did that get there? It's a super juicy sneak preview of my latest guaranteed not to bomb film. Metaton the movie XXVIII. So that's 28. Starring Metaton. I've heard that like the other films, it consists mostly of a single 4-hour shot of rose petals showering on my reclining body. but that's not confirmed. You wouldn't spoil my movie for everyone with a promotional story, would you? Report this one? Let's report this one. Attention viewers, our correspondent has found a movie script. Oh my, and it looks like it's for my latest film. Let's not keep them waiting, let's open it up and get the scoop. Uh-oh. Oh, what's that inside the script? That ticking sound, that lit fuse. Oh my, looks like I was wrong about the movie. We definitely have a box office bomb on our hands. And it's about to blast you to bits. But don't get too excited. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet. Oh, there was dog and more bombs, I believe. Oh my, it seems everything in this area is actually a bomb. That dog's a bomb. That basketball's a bomb. Even my words are. Brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all of the bombs, this big bomb will blow you to smithereens in 2 minutes. Then you won't be reporting live any longer. How terrible, how disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this. Good luck, darling. Don't worry, I installed a bomb defusing program on your phone. Use the defuse option when the bomb is in the defuse zone. Now go get them. So... Oh, what? How do... Oh, is that... Did I do it correctly? Okay, it seems so. Keep heading around the room. Try to go for the one in the bottom left next, okay? Where is the... Let's do the dog. Okay, annoying dog. The same dog that took our artifact some episodes ago. Where are the bombs? There's the glass. Oh shit. As per journalist standard, a death force field surrounds the area of intrigue. Okay, here's a bomb. Okay. Excellent. Okay, we are running out of time. Where is that glass of water? Great. Okay. 30 seconds left. Oh, there's a force field. So is here one bomb, maybe? Oh shit. Oh no. Okay. Great. Okay, we are running out of time, goddammit. Great job, there's only one left in the bottom right. Oh fuck. Oh, hurry! Oh, that's it. Is that it? Did we do it? Well done, darling. You have deactivated all of the bombs. If you didn't deactivate them, the big bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes. Now, it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds. Goodbye, darling. Oh, snap, can we do anything? Ah, it seems the bomb isn't going off. Ring. That's because, while you were monologuing, I change. Oh no, you deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills. Yeah, that's what I did. Curses, it seems I've been foiled again. Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Alphus, for helping so much. But I don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in. I wonder why the view count keeps dropping. Until next time, darling. Wow, we really showed him, huh? Hey, I know I was kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about that big dumb robot. I'll protect you from him. And if it really came down to it, we could just turn. Never mind. Later. Right. Can we do anything with the big bomb? No. Okay, so this puzzle was now solved, and let's head here. There's the core once again. How do we get there? I noticed you've been kind of quiet. Are you worried about meeting Asgore? Well, don't worry, okay. The king is really nice guy. I'm sure you can talk to him, and with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So no worrying, okay? I just forget about it and smile. All right. We are going to talk to the king. And he's going... Hold on. Please select one location. Maybe left 3? I don't believe we have been there. Maybe. Okay, this seems like a new place. There's lots of people here. Actually, before we go here, I think I'm going to go to L1 and save there. Because I don't know if we are going to have a save point soon. So let's go do just that. Yes, this was correct. Beautiful. Saving. Right. Great time to end this episode. We'll head to the L3 in the next episode. But for now, thanks for joining me here. And I'll see you next time on Undertale. Bye-bye.